I see Leona's doing well. Help! Thank God the revolutionaries, though. And that they're at war, so the country can't break. You know, we might. Oh, damn. I know what I really want to do. Really want to lock up the Neapolitans there. And then let's take care of those rebels. I think what we might be able to do here is get like something like this. We need 24,000 men in this siege. So, something like that. No, no, we need way more. How many do I need? 27,000 men. How many do I need in Normandy? 24,000. Wow. Good shit. Not so tough now, are we, Nuremberg? Have I decided what my next campaign is going to be? It's going to be a Norwegian wood. Oh shit. I don't have a proper army here. And what am I saying? That army still can't leave. Can do though is this. Just a cheap drive-by kill. I kinda wanna siege up Normandy as well, cause these sieges take so long that if I don't siege up Normandy, we're gonna be sitting here until 1821. Yeah, not gonna lie, these late game sieges, kinda stupid. Oh god. Someone really wants to get into Paris. But this time we were able to retreat. What a magical moment. Yeah, how about that retard vassal of mine is just going to stay here. I'd like it if he just stayed there. Norway. Now, whatever 91 just likes to say, historical inaccuracies. Alexander cared about the people. What a beautiful guy. Alright, just 14,000 and then we can get back to doing what we do best. Oh, also there's a fort here. How many guys do I need? Only 8,000, why? This is something. Now, I totally lied. Oh, no, he has 8,000 men in there. We need 24K. Internal conflicts. You think? Ten years later. Coalition, please don't declare war on me. Look, man, I've got 2,000 regiments. Oh, wait. Now I'm losing manpower? That sure is fucking unfortunate. We'll get an actual army then. Nah, that won't do. See, now he's gonna think that he needs to go fight shit. And I still can't move these 35,000 men, so he can't fight that. Unless we move all of our guys in there. What? He thinks he can win? Against that? Really? Really? There's no way he can beat this. Yeah, well, I don't know what you were thinking, France. You didn't even stop the siege either, so it was just kinda dum-dum. Oh, right, I forgot we need 27,000 people in Paris to continue that siege. My bad. Ah! Normandy! What a glorious moment this is. Wait. Yeah. I got no choice. I'm not gonna spend military points right now. Okay, then. Still think we should be able to win this. Oh, Circassia is a thing now. That's nice. Yay, we won! No, no access? What about you? At least if we beat him there, the travel from here to there shouldn't be that long. The travel from there to there, now that's taken a very long time, but from there to there, that takes like 2 seconds. Really struggling to see the realism in this. Now! No, whatever. Can't have that. You can't go about deleting someone's messages just because they don't agree with you. That's... that's kind of unacceptable. That may fill of mobs getting into arguments with people, and then people getting their messages deleted, and then just straight up leaving. Can't have that. It's abuse of power. Oh, so close to sieging up Paris. If we do, then we can finally turn to Naples. I wish him good luck with that. You can try and send me PMs, but it won't. You know, it just gets picked up anyway. Yeah, Lyle was a little worse though, because Lyle banned people. Shit. Twenty-fifth, should be good. Yeah, but like that is not a reason for you to start muting people or timing them out or deleting their messages. You can only delete people's messages if it says something about porn. Ah. Alright. My no government ruler. I don't know why it's so difficult to say Shahanshan. Apparently they don't really fancy saying Shahanshan. This navy is gonna go to Constantinople, pick up those guys, and then we can add back to other people. Ah! Finally, Paris down! Holy shit! That took long enough. Holy balls. Oh wow, he... okay. I thought he was gonna walk into Artois, but apparently he's going to Orléans. So... fuck off. Why can't I just squish these, man? Oh, that is really bad. That is incredibly bad. I can, but I can't be arsed because I'm going to stop streaming in just a bit. Apparently, Calais only a level 1 fort, so that's pretty good. Yeah, I need to wrap this war up, man. Need to wrap this war up fast because the coalition's gonna declare soon. Oh god. Expensive joke. Ugh, shit. But you real feel real good about yourself there, France, you bastard. It's only a level 1 fort, so should be good there. Now let's get ready to say hi to Naples. Gotta make sure to take France's forts in this war again, because damn. Oh, fuck me. We'll go to Guria first then. Well, fuck. I think it's weird that the coalition isn't attacking. I mean, honestly. They could attack, like, right now and really screw me over, but... apparently they don't want to. Don't know exactly why. Oh! Speak of the fucking devil! Speak of the fucking devil. And we were so close to winning the French War. Properly as well. Well, I'm gonna have to take whatever I can, because I can't continue this war. So, you know, can I take this? No, probably not, right? Yeah. Because I haven't sieged the fort down, and I can't take... well, I can't take this one, apparently. Oh, this is such a fucking disgrace. I'm gonna have to settle for this, and that's real shit. There's just nothing else to it. Unless I can, like, separate piece Milan, like, right now. No, well, yeah, sort of. I could give them this, but... they don't even want more war app. Wait, let's fight this battle still. 7 days. So where did my navy go? So fucking close. Just like half a year later and I would have gotten a total victory on them. I can still try and drag it out until it gets out of control, and then I'm gonna have to peace out. Because it doesn't look like he's gonna stop me from these two forts, nor is he gonna stop me from that one. Oh god. He squished it. That's too bad. Yeah, it looks like he is gonna stop me there. So, no, we're just gonna have to ask what we can get. Take what we can get. Oh, so fucking close. More rep. Well, I mean, how much war score is this gonna give me, and how much money is it gonna cost me? It's gonna cost me like 10 ducats a month. Well, that's not even that bad. No, it's gonna cost me way more. It's gonna cost me 30 ducats. Come on, please finish. One more month, and then I can piece that guy out. Gonna have to let this guy go. No! Siege isn't progressing due to disease. No, that really gave me jack shit. And I lost a whole bunch of units. That was not worth it. So I can take another 4%. But not that thing. Or that thing. Niagara, yeah, well. Well, this fucking sucks, doesn't it? Because now I'll be stuck fighting this fucking war again. Oh, boy. I can't set up the truce system. Because it's just too fucking difficult at the moment. Unless I really win the war, so then it'll leave me alone for 15 years. That's the only way I can see this ever getting... Because I'll be stuck in a constant cycle of death and destruction, unless I win one of these. Dramatically. So that's what we're gonna have to do. Oh well, maybe I'll take Greece, at least get the achievement, that will be pretty nice. Anyway, I'm gonna have to leave you with that, because I need to go get ready for work, and I need to go, go to the supermarket for tonight, because tonight we're gonna be playing Crusader Kings 2. I'm gonna try and, form Ireland and whatnot. Anyway, next time we'll be fighting this war, it shouldn't be too difficult, actually. This is not going to be difficult at all. Hopefully next time we'll finish the integration of Provence and Lyon. And, well, get something done there. At least now, France and Naples, we can end this war before France and Naples, before that truce is over, so that we can go ahead and attack those again. That should be pretty good. And by that time, you know, we're slowly getting stronger, and we're paying back our loans, so we won't need to worry about defensive wars for quite some time, I think. Anyway, thank you guys a lot for watching. Please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're watching this on Twitch, go to my YouTube channel. There's a link down below. There's a link to my YouTube channel. Well, actually, I'll just put a link in the chat. This entire playthrough is being uploaded there. Oh wait, should have done it like this. There you go. And I'll see you guys tonight at right about 12, so that's 8 hours from now. Anyway, thanks for watching, and bye-bye.